DGP Dilbagh Singh today said that the presence of ISIS in Kashmir is not that big. He also said that a large number of terrorists were killed in 2018 and 97 counterinsurgency operations were launched, and in 83, no collateral damage was done. CRPF today paid rich tributes to the young officer Jilani Khan, who died of electrocution while leading an anti-Naxal operation in Akari area of Kunti district of Jharkhand on Monday. Family members of Special Police Officer Samir, who was shot dead by terrorists at his residence in Hajin area of Pulwama in South Kashmir last night, said killing in the name of jihad is a blot on humanity. Jammu and Kashmir unit of Bharatiya Janata Party today called upon its leaders and workers to double their efforts in establishing contacts with the masses and gear up for the next Lok Sabha polls as well as the state assembly elections, which are expected to held together. National Panthers Party chairman Harshdev Singh today demanded a registration of sedition case against former Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti for supporting terrorism and using threatening language for security forces serving in Jammu and Kashmir. Heavy snowfall was recorded across Jammu and Kashmir today. Many places of Jammu region, including Rajouri and Poonch district, also witnessed fresh snowfall. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.